Hi, Drew McLean here. How is smoking and heart disease linked? We'll discuss that at www.highbloodpressure.com. Cigarette smoking causes about 1 in 5 deaths in the United States each year. It's the main preventable cause of death and illness in the United States. Smoking harms nearly every organ in the body, including the heart, blood vessels, lungs, eyes, mouth, reproductive organs, bones, bladder, and the digestive system. Smoking in your heart and blood vessels. The chemical in tobacco smoke harms your blood cells. They also can damage the function of your heart as well as the structure and function of your blood vessels. This damage increases your risk for arteriosclerosis. Arteriosclerosis is a disease in which a waxy substance called plaque builds up in the arteries. Over time, plaque hardens and narrows your arteries. This limits the flow of oxygen-rich blood to your organs and other parts of your body. Smoking is a major risk factor for heart disease. When combined with other risk factors such as unhealthy blood cholesterol levels, high blood pressure, and overweight or obesity, smoking further rises the risk of heart disease. Smoking is also a major risk factor for peripheral arterial disease. Peripheral arterial disease is a condition which plaque builds up in the arteries that carry blood to the head, organs, and limbs. People who have peripheral arterial disease are at risk for heart disease, heart attack, and stroke. Quit smoking and learn how to start the healing process with nitric oxide therapy at www.highbloodpressure.com.